you, a 12-year-old student in special science class. No other than your first candidate, Marishing Dianic Paranon. Wearing a handmade gown made out of old used notebooks, woven pages, and intertwined form a lotus flower, designed by my classmate and artistly critiqued by our dear teachers. The collaboration of effort.